Walgreens has announced that it plans to close 1,200 stores over the next 3 years. It comes as the pharmacy chain seeks to further downsize its footprint amid lagging sales and changing consumer behavior. Walgreens estimates that a quarter of its 8,700 stores in the U.S. are unprofitable. 500 of the closings would occur over the next 12 months.